Every day I see a living mirror of myself, staring into the void, all destroyed, empty, blank pictures of the future. Give me a reason for poetry to exist, and I will let it grasp the sand you let slip through your fingers. I figure it might. To a lecture about the real and surreal, discovered a reflection of a simple perfection of how you make my body tremble and how you let my hunger resemble everything of great importance. We're diving into deep.